do something just with the earth. Oh, Disneyland. That'll be lovely.
But it's not gonna happen.
Keep your arms stiff, keep your arms stiff.
So that's why I'm taking a step at a time. I'm gonna walk each a little bit. I lift it up and I walk. I lift it up and I walk. And I lift it up and I walk. I'm gonna walk each myself over.
Okay, not high enough. Now my head comes around. Now I move his arm out of the way. That trap. Hold. Hold.
I don't squeeze by pushing this way.
Now I'm squeezing by bringing my wrist to my shoulder to shut down the choke.
Now by pushing this way, top of his face, smashing his face.
So it's I walk my fingers. If you resist a little bit, resist, resist, don't let me bring it up, keep your arm down, keep your arm down. I'll just hold it here. And then I'll take another step, inch myself.
It's gonna be a slow process, and I put the weight, slow process, put the weight, slow process, I'm gonna move it up.
I'm gonna inch myself, head comes around. Come back down below his shoulder, below his neck. Hold, hold. I don't want to squeeze going forward. I'm gonna squeeze, but it's a choke, I'm gonna go to the side.
Chokes him is this part shutting down, not this.
Let's try it again.